If I got the grab handle, it's really quick. And it's safe. Hey guys, it's Chris with Legend. We're here at our virtual demo van, literally right inside the demo van. And today we're gonna talk a little bit about two of our products and how we compare our auto mat versus our StabiliGrip floor, and how we can help us by looking at some of the properties of both. So obviously with our auto mat, you're looking at our 3/8 thick rubber floor. It's got that nice checkered surface, and it's a great option when you're looking for something to provide a little bit of anti-slip properties. We'll also provide a little bit more comfort for the people working in the back of the van. Now, when you compare that to our rigid flooring with our StabiliGrip, you're gonna get something a little bit more dense, a little bit more heavy duty, something that's gonna provide you, obviously, that sandpaper, rubberized texture surface on the top to give you the most grip possible, as well as the fact that one's gonna be more durable to actually protect the vehicle itself. So when you look at potentially releasing that vehicle or wholesaling that vehicle at the end of its life, you're gonna be able to maintain more value when looking to sell it. So here's the thing, our auto mat is a great product. It's sufficient for almost any fleet that you could look at. However, StabiliGrip really takes it to that next level. And when you're looking to go to that next level with your customers, taking a little bit of extra time to explain the fact that it is a little bit more rigid, it does have a grippier surface, it will provide a longer lasting vehicle life or resale value on the van. The fact that it won't warp or change its composite material because of water or chemicals dropping on it, or you know, expensive tools being dropped on the floor, things like that. It's gonna provide a more durable experience for that end user for the however long they need to have that vehicle for.
Bingo.